Raffles Hotel, the most popular and historic hotel in Singapore. But today we are not exploring Raffles Hotel. We are exploring, okay, this is our new location. It's my first time doing a video here or a stream. We are at Bras Basah Complex. It's one of the most old school malls in Singapore. So it's also known as the City of Books. 皆さんこんにちは。今日はシンガポールの最も古いモールを散策します。ブラスバサーコンプレックスといって、本の都って言われてます。その名の通り本屋さんがいっぱいあるんですが、今は楽器屋さんとかいろんなちょっと昔ながらのシンガポールが見れると思うので。Okay, so this complex. Well, there are actually residential building units over there on the top, but floor 1 to 5 is made for commercial purposes. And long time ago, this place is built in 1980. Let's cross the street here. It was built for bookshops in the 1980s. So you'll see lots of bookshops. It's very unique. I think it's like the only building with so many bookshops in Singapore. So we're gonna explore here. But because of the digitalization, we now see a lot of other shops right now. So that's a convenience store. So imagine everything used to be bookshops. Then the government eventually opened it up, so we see other shops. There's even like music shops. We might be able to check it out. So let's explore. Hey Jasper, hey everyone. So we are at Bras Basah Complex, and I think I need to do my shopping here first. Shine Korea.ちょっとまずちょっと買い物させてください。妻にキムチ買ってって言われてるんですよね。My wife told me to buy kimchi, so I think I have to stop here. Okay. So this is a very popular supermarket chain from Korea, I believe. Okay, let's check in. じゃあ韓国のキムチ買ってって言われてるんで、キムチ買いましょう。Or actually, I think I'll buy near end of the stream.Yeah, let's do that, because I don't want my kimchi to sit in my backpack for so long. Kwaras, Johnny! Okay, wow. It's a watch shop. Feels like time has stopped here. Feels so vintage. Ah, pen 屋さんだ! Wow, check this shop out! They sell pen! 万年筆屋さんだ!こういうのいいよね。なんかペンってワクワクするよね。I don't know why looking at a pen excites us so much. Oh, check that out. Wow. That's pretty darn cool. Star Wars? あらおい。I wonder how much that costs. いくらすんだろうね、スター・ウォーズペン。あ、ヒーリングさん、すいません。なんか昨日飲み配信休ませていただきました。これシンガポールのね、有名なコンビニ屋さん。Cheers is, I think it's the second biggest convenience shop in Singapore. The first biggest is, of course, 7-Eleven. Of course, they even sell plants. さすが南国。草もね、たくさん売ってますね。コンビニ売ってるんですよ。It's pretty cool, huh? A convenience store sells plants. Okay.Convenience is known, like Japanese convenience are very popular, but they don't have plants. It's pretty cool. I think that's cleaning. So it is a weekday, so I would say it's rather quiet. ちょっと平日なので、それなりに静かですね。Ah, so old school. All these shops. I love it.So I guess that leads to the residential units. go up. で上に行くと、住宅があると。1階から5階はあれですね。おハローハロー。はい。1階から5階は商業施設ですね。はい、ジャニー。So what's cool is that they even have escalators. Yeah, it's quite unusual for such an old building. こんな古い感じなのにエスカレーターもありますね。So you can see floor 1 to 5. These are all commercial buildings, commercial units. And above that are the residential.Okay, let's see if we can find some old school bookshops. 本屋さん見つかりますでしょうか? Oh yeah, I found it. いますね、本屋さん。 So, the oldest bookshop should be from 1980s. Because that's when the complex was completed.Wow, yeah, this does look very old. 古そうですね、この本屋さん。うわぁ。It's really cool. かっこいいね、こういうの。Whoa, check that out. I'm not sure if you can find food here, but... Yeah. Oh! Yeah, we did find food.Jack's place. なんか義母が好きそう。 These are the books my mother-in-law would like. The OGs. Oh, hey!
Hello!
Oh, how you doing?
Nice to see you
too. What are you guys up to?
Walking around.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
視聴者さんでした。歩き回ってるだけだって。Yeah, of course, of course. Okay. I'm doing a live stream. Okay, okay. You want to say hi? Oh, thank you so much. Hello, hello. Okay. What's something I can do here?
I don't know. Here, quite run down.
Ah, run down, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Okay, have a good day.
You too.
Okay.ここで何にできるって聞いたら知らんって言われました。I asked him what can I do here? He said, don't know. Yeah, it's quite run down. But that's the beauty of this place. The violin shop, violin 屋さん。Yeah, it's quite interesting. I don't bump into bookshops, actually. Maybe we can go up. This is the original city of books, right? ちょっとあんまり本屋さんないとか。意外と。で、ちょっと楽器屋さんがあるんですよね。I remember there's a musical instrument shop, which is pretty big.Go up. Upstairs has the largest popular bookstore in SG. Really, John? Oh, found a bookshop. 本屋さんありましたね。Yeah.なんでもありますね。I wonder if these are second hand? Yeah, they are. 中古本ですね。わあ、second hand bookshop. Quite rare. It's not something you'll find everywhere. In Japan, we have book off. Yes, book off. That's where we buy all our manga, secondhand comic books. And here, I think this is a food place. これ食べ物屋さんかな? Check it out. Oh, it's a buffet. Ah, and it's quite popular. あら、結構混んでるね。Oh, this is quite cool. I wonder if it's good though. うまいのかな、あの韓国料理屋さん。Yes, Jack. Thank you. Yes, please press the like button. If you're excited to explore this building. Yeah, it's quite run down. Very quiet. めっちゃ静かですね。今シンガポールも全部モール、当然あのエアコンになってるんですよね、暑いから。Yeah. Wow. It's an interesting shop.I don't even know what this is. わからんもんね、何かこれ。Some Chinese something? That's a Peranakan huge vase. Yeah, it's quite run down. Nowadays, malls are all air conditioned. I don't think the youngsters like to come here. The government, they recently did a renovation. Well, not too recent, but... They did it to try to attract the youngsters. And I don't know, maybe it's not working. I feel like it's because of what's at here, right? There's no modern... Okay, yeah, okay, this might attract youngsters. It's like a clean electronic shop. Oh, this is pretty cool. このモールもなんか若者を引きつけるために最近リノベしたみたいなんですが。あんまり若者いないですね。ちょっとテナントが変わってるもんね。ちょっと。Okay, we can try going up. 上行きましょうか。Yeah, what's poppy? It's my first time seeing pop.Knowledge Book Center. また本屋さん。うわ、そう、old school. This is a pretty cool view. Tons of book. 結構レアな光景ですね。古本屋さん、あんま、シンガポールって、なんかあんま古、なんでしょうね。中古ってあんまないですよね。I feel like in the first place, Singapore doesn't really have second-hand anything. Second-hand clothing is quite big in Japan. Especially like areas like Shimokitazawa, Harajuku, Koenji. A lot of second-hand clothing, but I've found zero in Singapore. And I feel like it's the culture. I think many Singaporeans think it'skind of dirty not hygiene. Check it out. Yeah, there's many guitar shops here. 結構ねギターショップ多いんですよねここ。 Oh yeah, Singapore has carousel, true. Maybe so Singaporeans took it online. Very efficient. Okay, so that's a popular, I think it's one of the biggest instrument shopIt's called Suichi. I went there a few times. ここね、何回か行きましたね、楽器屋さん。Yeah, I almost bought a ukulele here. Oh, no, sorry, it's called Suili. これね、僕、ウクレレ買いそうになりましたね。でかいんですよ、この楽器屋さん。見て。Huge. And I always wanted a drum kit. Yeah, I think I might have to move back to the States. Because it will cause too much noise. Yeah, lots of guitars and stuff. Guitar 探すならここおすすめですね。 So if you're looking for guitars, come here. There's a few shops. 楽器屋さん結構ね、何店舗かあって楽しいですよ、楽器が好きな。My dream guitar is in Sui Lee. Oh, what model is it? My dream guitar used to be the Hummingbird from Gibson. It's a beautiful acoustic guitar. Now my taste kind of changed. I'm not really attracted to that guitar anymore. I don't really have a dream guitar. I'm just happy with what I have. They're not too expensive though, actually. My guitar only costs like 1,000.Which is not too expensive for a guitar. Should I get something? Okay, we'll give it a pass. あんまり惹かれないね。 Oh, check that out! Wow! I would love to have something like this at my home. Some dino bones? アンモナイトとかのね。結構ね、もうか、わ Wait, why do I see anime or game characters? Oh, that's so cool, huh? Wait, this looks like a video game. え？ゲームのキャラだよね。なんだっけ？ What was it, huh? It kind of looks like a video game character. へー、こんなあるんだ。Oh, that's pretty cool. Collectible arts. はじめまして、シンさん。 Oh, wow, they sell all kind of arts. Wow, the shop's pretty cool. Wow, very interesting. へー、こんななんかオタゲーの絵画を売ってるお店とかあるんだ。フィギュアはね、まあそんなハマったことないですね、リクさん。なんかでも前職か。結構アニメとかゲーム好きな人多かったんで。 Wow, more art shop. Sorry for the reflections. ここもなんかアート屋さんですね。だから今もう本屋少ないんですね。 So you can tell that there's not many bookstores anymore. I guess, yeah, the time we live in changed. Not many people read physical books anymore. Like, I don't read physical books. I buy on Kindle.Wow. Whoa. This is so old school. Wait. Is this like a cafe? 何これ? This looks so cool. なんか日本の昭和の... It feels like the Showa era cafe or a shop house in Japan. 何これ?めっちゃ雰囲気いいじゃん。 Wow, I have to go inside. Wait, what kind of shop is this? It sells lifestyle products. Okay, Yazid knows about it. You think I can go inside? Oh, okay, open now. Okay, it's open. 開いてるこれ。 Wow, this shop is pretty cool, man. And they have this some old school gachapon. Yeah, gachapon.トイキャプソンマシーン。なんか2ドルで Should I get this? I don't know, is it worth $2? Okay, press the like button if you think I should get this. For now, I think I'll go inside. ちょっとガシャポンするべきだって人はぜひグッドボタン押してください。とりあえず中入りますね。でも OK. Wow, this is so coolShop is so cool. Wow. So there's other customers. So they sell all these old school design lifestyle products。 ちょっとデザインが古めのものを売ってるのか。ah okay this is nice you can buy some、gifts here。 雑貨屋さんですね。へえ。This is $8. Wow, yeah, old school design. これで600円ぐらい。ピンですね。おしゃれ。It's pretty cute. What's this? Now some envelope. 封筒。necklace 予習動きなんだそれ。じゃあオスコーデザインコースターズ。I can also learn Singlish? Is this Singlish? Shishi Peeing Singlish かなこれ。 Or I think it might be Malay Baluku Booth Sayang Sayang To show affection. Oh, so funny. Pom pom. Bathing? Yeah, it's bathing. Wow.Or sleeping. かわいい。あ、多分マレー語。This is cute. Wow. I love that. What?I would buy that. That's pretty cute. そんなもんかな。 Okay. That's a good souvenir. これもいいお土産になりますね。 Okay ら。 かわいい。Okay, so let's go west. Yosh. Hi. Pretty cool shop. To be honest, I thought it would be cooler, but I like the design here, the old school exterior. ちょっと中身は割と普通だったかな。個人的にはもうちょっと中もなんか凝ってた方が良かったけど、まあいいや。But anyways, okay. Let's think. Give this a shot.Is try Singapore's dong dong. In Japanese, we call it gashapon. Oh, yo! Wait, they only take coins. Do I have coins? That's the question. Yeah. Nope. Darn it. I wanted to do that. ちょっとコインなかったんで諦めます。 But anyways, really cool finding. It's at 0441. So you can check it out if you're interested.Wow. Auto shops are really cool here. Like, it feels weird. It feels like it's leading to someone's house. Right? なんか面白いね。これ誰かの家に入りそうなぐらいのなんかドアですね。Wow. Okay, it's pretty cool.I'm really enjoying my journey here, my adventure here. ガシャポン、ガチャポンだよね。ガシャポンだっけ？This unit's open if you're interested. It's quite huge. You can open a Yeah, I don't know. Or something. Let's see if we can go upstairs. Maybe not, the escalator ends here. So you can find these art shops as well. なんかアート関連のお買い物できますね、これ。Not for me. まあ僕用ではないですね。Oh, check it out. Wow, that looks like a rundown bookshop. いいっすね、この。うわ。シンガポール珍しいんですよ。ブックオフとかないからね。Wow. It's pretty interesting.Wow, so old school. Yeah, Tang Woon. That's one reason why I stream. Like, I want to kind of inspire more people to travel Singapore, enjoy Singapore. Yeah. So hopefully my streams give you new ideas.This place is pretty cool. It's interesting because it's not somewhere we come every day, right? You'll find new stuff like I just did. 海ってなんだろうね? Oh, what's 海? 海 means sea in Japanese. Maybe it's a seafood restaurant. 海ってなんだろうね? 海鮮料理だから。海鮮料理であってほしい。あ、全然関係ない。なんだこれ?なんや? It has nothing to do with seafood. I'm disappointed. And okay, so we are right in front of Raffles Hotel. ちなみにラッフルズの目の前にありますね。ちょっとカクカクすんな、この銀バルやっぱり。And sorry, is the video a bit wobbly?So I changed to my new DJI Osmo 5 and I noticed it's kind of wobbly. And people told me maybe it's because I didn't balance the gimbal well. I'm not sure. I think I balanced it pretty well. I'm suspecting a faulty gimbal or maybe is it like this? ちょっとぼやけてる。Slightly wobbly, right?Yeah, and I don't know why. This gimbal costs like $200, man. But what's cool is that I can extend it. Okay. So, previous DJI Osmos, this is the maximum angle I can get. But now I can extend it. Okay. And give you a more wider...Screen. Yeah, I think that's pretty cool. But it is kind of wobbly. Okay, let's go down. じゃあ下行きましょうか。Yeah. Another art shop. またアート屋さん。Oh, I see something over there. Let's check it out. あれなんだろうね。How do these shops stay in business? Yeah. True. I wonder how much the rent costs. I think it depends on that. I mean, if the rent is like 100,000 per month, yeah, I think it's pretty difficult.Oh, it's a kids bookstore? 子供向け本屋さんとか Oh, it's a guitar shop! ギター屋さん。ギターワークショップかっこいいね、これ。Hello! Check it out. Many guitar shops here. はい、ギター屋さん多いね。ここはでも初めてだ。It's my first time here though. Pretty cool. Hello! very quiet. めっちゃ静か。うん、まばらですね。ここはもう散策したかな。ちょっとまっすぐ行きましょうか。 I think we can go straight here. ここまっすぐ行ってない。行ってないと思う。 Okay, I think we never came here.ガチャポンまた発見。 Oh, I found another ガチャポン。 Oh, is this like a hobby shop? Hobby point. Wow. Again, this is very, very rare to find in Singapore. I mean, you'll find this everywhere in like Akihabara, but not in Singapore.
これシンガポールでは珍しいですね。こういうおもちゃ屋さん。
Wow.
いこうわこれ、あ懐かしい。あ、妖怪ウォッチ、ピカチュウ、ガンダム。 I used to like these when I was a kid.
子供の頃なんかやってたな。ガンダム大して知らないのに、なんかプラモデルをやってましたね。これ何？ What's that mean now? Well, I can't follow up with the trend.
わからんもんね、こういうのも。
What's this? Oh, Gundam.
これは？プラモデル屋さんですね。いやー、わお。あ、エヴァ。エヴァンゲリオン。
へー。いくら？
あ、3ドル高っ。このもんか、200円だから。
Quite expensive. $3. Wow. Oh.
Toy Story. やっぱ日本と全然、あ、カプコン。日本と全然ラインナップ違うよね。
It's interesting that what they have is quite different from what you can find in Japan.
Yeah. It's like all Disney or like Gundam. In Japan, we have more varieties. あ、ピコちゃんキャンディ。富士屋。
あ、夏いね。
あ、really fun。
I'm not really a Gundam guy though。
ガンダムじゃないんだよね、僕。Hey Don, yes, we're at Bras Basah exploring this complex.It's like a yoga studio here.
And more art gallery.
Okay, so this is the other end. ここにどこだろう。 I don't know why this is facing a beach road.
But this is near Raffles Hotel, which is like super central. We can get to like basically everywhere from here.
ここからもマリナベイサンズとかもすぐですね。もうバスとか使えば、なんかロケーションはすごいいいと思います。
It's a great location.
More musical instrument shops, sports shops. Okay, let's go down. Maybe it's time to get some kimchi. じゃあ下行きましょうか。キムチ買う時が来たかな。キムチ買いましょう。そんなもんかな。 Okay, I think, yeah. Let's go back to the first floor. Wait, I remember there was some food here.これ1階なんですけど、なんか食べ物屋さん結構あった気がするな。 I think there were food here. Oh, it may be over there. Yeah, that's food court. へー、フードコートあるんだ。 Fortune telling. Can I do fortune telling here?Yeah, it's very small. That's it. 小さな食堂はありましたね。そんなもんかな。 Okay, I think. Yeah, let's go back to Shine Korea. Find some kimchi. I don't want to forget that because I don't want to get scolded by my wife. Yeah. キムチ買いに行きましょう。忘れたくないですよね。妻に叱られるから。あれだけ買ってって言ったでしょうって。ちょっと叱られたくないので、キムチ買いましょう。And the kimchi over there is pretty good at Shine Korea. Kimchi ね、うまいんすよ、ここの。But, kimchi, I feel like, is slightly cheaper in Japan. Yeah, some products are really expensive in Singapore, like, dairy, like yogurt, milk, cheese, very expensive in Singapore. Kimchi as well, quite X. Natto too, yeah. Wow, natto too expensive. It's like below half price in Japan. I think people still buy it. That's why it's kind of X. Okay, back to Shine Korea. 戻ってきましたね。キムチね、高いんですよね、シンガポール。キムチだけじゃなくて、乳製品全体高いんですよね。チーズとか。I know where the kimchi is. See? I'm a regular here. ほら、キムチ。ね、yeah. $6.95 for that. Ayo. Wait. I can't buy. That's too expensive. Sorry, wife. I think my budget is around like $5. 高っ。え、これだって500円ちょっとしますよ、これ。これだけで。400グラムですよ。あ、よ、クレイジー。What? $7 for that? Cannot lie. あ、よ。So sorry, guys. I mean, so sorry to my wife. I think they had a sale going on last time. The other brand's also expensive, $7. $2 for that, but it's very little amount. どれも高いね。無理だわ。日本の何倍以上するんじゃない？牛角キムチ200円とかですよ、だって。うわ、羨ましいわ、日本。But you can find all your Korean condiments and food and ramen here. ここいいっすよ。あの、韓国スーパーなので、こういう韓国菓子とか、ラーメンとか、コチュジャンとか、なんかいろいろ売ってますね。まあ、こういうのはあんま買わないけどね。Of course, no. I already have a stock, a good stock of Korean noodles. I like it because they're so, they make it very spicy. I like spicy food. Japanese noodles, they never get too spicy. Shin, one of my favorite Shin ramen, うまいよね。個人的にはね、あのこれもおすすめ。I also like this one. This one's pretty darn good. This brand.Bull duck carbonara. That's pretty good. うまいあれ。 Yeah. Okay, let's say goodbye to this supermarket. The kimchi's a little too X. ちょっとキムチ高すぎるので。 Sorry to wife. はい、そんな感じかな。 Okay. So that was our adventure.Of the Bras Basah complex. I think I'll end the stream here, very short one, but yeah, it's a sunny day. Beautiful day. I think I'll go hide in a mall and go home. じゃあちょっとすごく天気がいいので、あのこの後ちょっとモールに隠れてエアコンを堪能しつつ、終わりにしたいなと思います。もし面白かったらグッドボタンお願いします。If you enjoyed it, please leave a like.
Hello.
Definitely. Oh, hey, hey, hey. oh, he scared me. ビビったわ。yeah, but anyways, if you enjoyed it, please leave a like. And consider visiting here if you're running out of things to do. And sunny Singapore. See you guys. ありがとうございました。またお会いしましょう。さよなら。